Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. So last time we did this quest called Cryptic Tutelage of Hilderin, in which we did two new locations unlocked from that by talking to the old lady Hilderin. And the next quest in the series is called the All-Seeing Eye. Now we need to speak to Hilderin again for this one. Let's see how that works out. I might start the Irish DLC soon after this questline, I think.
Ha! Eivor of the Raven Clan. The Eye of Odin will serve our purpose. I have discovered the secret of the Eye.
What can you mean?
It is one thing to look upon it, but quite another to listen. It will sing to you, Wolfkist. It will sing of treasure.
You speak in riddles.
Take it. Hold it close. Go to the coast of East Anglia. Once there, follow the song. You will see.
I am to listen to an eye with my ears. I fear you mock me.
There is no mockery. Go. You will understand.
The Eye of Odin will sting to you. Ghost of East Anglia, I guess. Brantabridge Shire. We need bullheads for this one. Let's go to the fisher guy and see if there's any fish we need from East Anglia.
Salutations!
Have you got a contract for me?
I have just received news of work that requires your special skill set. You're used to killing me. No hurry, but sooner's always better than later. Unless you're the target.
I'll see you later, friend.
So long. Farewell.
I have something that may interest you.
Not even grandfather has caught one of these.
Regular eel? Halibut regular?
We've been looking for this fish for a long time.
More halibut regular? Shad? Haddock.
I've never even seen this fish close up.
Haddock. Halibut. Cod. Basically all the fish I need is in East Anglia.
I've heard tell that this one's a real fighter.
Pollock. Cod.
Only a true fisherman could catch this one. We've been looking for this fish for a long time.
I'm sure.
I've heard tell that this one's a real fighter. Thanks, Eivor.
I have to go. See you soon.
Goodbye.
Thank you. I'll do some fishing on the way.
Lots of hungry fish here.
You just don't grab it.
Man your oars. Let the sail out!
Second.
Strike of the tune.
Up we raise our shining blades. Like wolf teeth they brightly glitter. Now the time for bravery calls us. Fearlessness shall mark.
Here.
Long be
Sunan.
I see you are unable to open a simple door.
Your singing stone tells me something is within, but the door will not move.
Have you still the amulet of Freya?
Oh, you burden me with so much jewelry.
You may have fooled Freya, but your strength is no match for Odin.
You mean to say that I must continue to train?
New shrines of Hugarheim await you. If you like, come visit me. I have more treasures to bestow. Meanwhile, keep this. There may be other hidden playthings of the gods.
More shrines then, I guess? Just keep fast traveling. I don't care about the fish and the small robots, I guess. I really don't.
Water is boiling with them.
Bite it.
go. Run up the sails!
Complete within 2 minutes, complete within 2:30, kill all the gods. Okay. Let's do it fast.
you.
Quickly, not get stuck.
Much longer. Keep our wits about.
Oh my god, move. Wasting time, bitch.
Feels stronger.
either gold or silver or nothing, basically. I have to get at least bronze. I think I know how to save time now. Absolutely not flawed. That is a little bit better. I just don't understand some of the game logic, how I jumped over and then somehow transported back. Like, that was very confusing for me. Anyways, moving on. Simultaneous skills. Weak point hits. Eliminate all the gods. What are simultaneous skills? Okay, multi-shot. Hit weak points and do simultaneous skills. Easy.
Die now!
focus. Together, lad.
Great.
To hell with you!
Now this is gear which is better than my current shit, I guess. So remain anonymous, air assassinations, eliminate all guards.
Feel stronger already.
Yeah. Oh my god, I had to do it. I might have to redo this one.
Lends me strength.
Oof.
going down!
Great. Feel stronger already.
now, you!
Why don't you, fuckers? Everyone's just turning around! Why? Thank you. NPCs with artificial intelligence or what? Just want to the third one. Second one, I mean. Oh my god. Thank you. ferry, bicycles.
Smells like a trap.
Oh, God! We won!
Need to be careful here. Easy now. Something's not right. Need to be careful here. Smells like a trap.
Damn you! I'll fade your welcome.
Easy now. Something's not right.
Me. Poison kills. How do we do poison kills with this?
You're mine! interested move.
Getting bronze and silver, I'm okay with that. Non-lethal, remain anonymous. Not assassinate people. There's a knockout option like there was in Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Is there? Okay, I think I can stay non-lethal and do this. We just have to kill nobody. We have to do all the stealth. But how is it Assassin's Creed if it's a stealth game? Where's the killing part? Now I can just start killing people, basically. Anyways, I have no idea how to get past this guy. Might as well kill that guy then.
What's all that about? Yeah.
And you.
I didn't mean to reach it. Battle sticks, man. This might also have counted, right? Damage kill, kill all the targets. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Targets, kill the other enemies.
Thank you.
Headshot, weak points, see those. Headshot and weak points are fine. Weak point then headshot them. It's pretty easy. Thank you.
mongrel! Work with me!
The advantage!
These games! Swear to God. New update, more content, more crashes, easy claps. that not a weak point hit?
Brothers, let's end this.
Direct kills on targets, assassinations, remain anonymous with all the targets. Direct kill.
Best stay awake.
You are supposed to kill the motherfucker over there. Then you jump out. I just sometimes do not understand this game at all.
Thank you.
that about?
That bear not kill that motherfucker. This guy comes in, that's...
Hi, yes. Now we're due for a rat.
There's an assassinate button, but instead I hit him. Woohoo! So much fun! Thank you.
Mess there.
Oh, motherfucker. Somebody over there spotted me. Yay, fuck off! How am I getting detected so fucking fast? I forgot to collect the fucking arrows in there. Everything is going perfectly and then everything screws up because I am the problem.
Storm brewing there.
Come a little closer! Thank you! Holy shit, this game!
Strong enough for me to enter Odin's vault.
Return to Odin's vault, alright. Holy shit, that was long. What do you mean?
Huh? What is this? Vengeance. Control Superman now. If you die, your mind is forever lost. There, I would like you to meet my guest.
Come on, who's getting cold? Got you.
Have you turned against me? My mother, her mother, and back generations have sought you out.
Jack. Surprise! I have done nothing to you or any of your grandmothers. The blood of Viking flows in my veins. Blood once spilled by the one eye. What is all this talk of Valkyries?
You well know, the Valkyrie Hildr was betrayed by Freya and imprisoned by you!
That's the spot!
You must defeat all of me! In the cell of ice, where she died of starvation after Ragnarok.
Annoying pests! Oh, yes! That landed! Too many.
I must thin them out. Surprised by death.
Strike a blow, and I will vanish as the wind the wolf kissed.
Ocean away!
Feel stronger already.
You
feel you near.
Wait a minute.
Feel you near. Crusher.
My mother told the tale since I was a child. How to use the amulet. How to defeat the one eye.
Your ravings! I feel you near. Not entirely a dream. The fight was fought in two spheres. You have defeated me both here and in the mind's realm. Why have we fought? I wished to take vengeance for my foremother of countless generations ago. Hildur.
Revenge upon me?
Untold generations of my foremothers lead back to a powerful Valkyrie called Hildur. She was Freya's lover. Odin burned with jealous fury. He threw Hildur into prison, where my long-ago grandmother languished for years.
Your long-ago grandmother was Freya's lover?
All she had left of Freya's love was her amulet.
Ooh.
With each generation, my family vowed vengeance on Odin, whom we have watched for with vigilance.
You take me for Odin.
I did. But I was mistaken. You are far wiser than he. In defeat, I offer my loyalty.
It is a tale fit for a drunken madwoman. But I accept your pledge.
I am grateful to assist you, Wolfkist. No need for this ancient beacon any longer. If you wish, there is training yet to be done. Treasures to be had. Come see me to prepare, or to learn more about Hildr.
I would like that.
Hey, better give me that armor set, bro.
Untold generations. It is a long time to carry a grudge.
Valkyrie armor, legacy armor set is available to purchase. Unfortunately, guys, this will be the end of the video. The next one, we're gonna continue our journey of Assassin's Creed Valhalla. But before I do any of that, let's see, did they unlock something new for us? Not yet. Alright, let's fast travel back to Ravenstall and see what all we can access in the store, because we never saw the Hildren store. Well, to be honest, I will maybe farm a few materials and things, go back and do those trials again, but I'm not gonna make a video of those trials anymore. I'll do them whilst not making videos. Already made a video on each of the trials.
I would like to see your wares.
Okay, there's a leaf bow. Valkyrie. Raven sickle. Lava sword. Interesting. Okay then. 7, 7, 7. 74, 28. Interesting, I'll need more. Things I can definitely buy are these. Lava fountain, ice salts, fruit sculpture.
Good choice, Wolfkist.
I would like to see your wares.
Increase health when equipped. Receive different stat bonuses longer you remain in combat. I think I can afford all of this. But I won't be able to get any weapons. Health on a combo finisher.
Finished shopping.
I should get going.
Goodbye.
Let's update the settlement then. Maybe equip the Valkyrie set. I don't know. Horror helmet. Do I have full set? Death or set. Increase speed when stunning an enemy. Restore health. Increase speed when hitting with weak points. This is gonna work. movement. Okay. Increase speed after each hit. Restore some health after blocking. Increase melee damage after a dodge. Increase heavy damage. Smoke bomb. Increase speed and close to full health. Always deal critical damage. Please look at a chance. Ignite your weapon. Attack million. Melee damage remains damage and ability damage. Assassination damage and stealth damage. Stun after heavy hit. Unfortunately, guys, this will be ending the video. The next one, I'm going to continue my journey of Assassin's Creed Valhalla, and we're going to continue on from this point.
So glad to see you.
See how it goes. With that said, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.